woke up a little smoothie. Haven't been eating many bananas at all. I got 2 packs of bananas from supermarket. Check out the bargain price. Got some water. Sometimes I use tap water. Got a Vitamix ready. Got the blueberries. Bag spinach. Some apples in there, which are for later on. Some more bananas in there. They were 15p. There weren't any more 5p ones left. And I bought some kidney beans for some rice tomorrow. Excellent. So I'm just going to chuck this together. I'm going to blend up the spinach and the blueberries first. And chuck a little bit of coconut palm sugar in there as well. Epic.
Right, how much of this I put in? Easy, easy, easy. 2, I reckon. 2 big spoonfuls. Shit, it's gone everywhere. Never mind. We'll get there, as long as no one gets hurt.
There's some of this in stock as well. Frozen fruit. So I'm just going to stick some of this in. We've got some more blueberries in here, some strawberries, some blackberries, and pomegranates, and cherries, I think. So let's chill it off a bit. It's quite a warm day, so let's enjoy ourselves. Oh, oh, baby. Let's make room for the bananas in there. Right, let's blend that sucker up.
I like it.
Out of the 5p stash, we only really had 1 minger. Look at the guts of that one in there. Not exactly brilliant. But 5p, man, we've got like 5 bananas out of that. Bargain. We're styling. Mash up them nanas. Nana. There we go. Spinach, blueberries, bananas, more blueberries, cherries, pomegranate, raspberries and strawberries, I think, in that frozen pack mix. So it's definitely a good thing to buy, chuck in the freezer with your frozen bananas. See you later. Lovely. Check out the figure on that.